Right, welcome back folks to All Your Enterprise. In the previous video we expanded all your fields into Australia. Today we are pretty much going to be continuing that and possibly let's go to the world map, see where we are, see how much we've got. Okay, so we've only got two more, so we'll possibly finish Australia in this episode, and then we will check the next location and see what would be best be suited for. So we are pretty much almost gonna reach one of our goals in this episode, by the looks of it, because we're just raking in so much money right now. Okay, so those must be the two objects that we need to clear out before we can start to build. And the sun's shining right in my eyes. What's the problem with my new house? It's the sun is between 8 o'clock until about maybe 2 o'clock in the afternoon. So 8 in the morning till 2 in the afternoon. The sun is shining right through my window. I'm used to having a house that faces east to west. So because this faces north to south, I get the sun through the window through this time, and it's rather awkward. And because it's winter, the sun's lower, so it's right in my eyes. Ha! Enough of my details. Right, I thought we just... Oh yeah, I think we did this. We did put things out, didn't we? Because I was too busy talking, I wasn't paying attention. I think we're getting quite a bit of lag now. I thought we surveyed, did we not? I'm sure we did. I thought we surveyed the land. Okay. It's alright, it's only going to take a few days anyway. We're getting massive lag spikes. I don't know if that's my recording software. See, this is why I left Fraps and went to OBS. Well, see, when I run it on normal time, it's... The problem is, I can't really... see my frames, because... they're showing up rather weird. I'll try running it again. See, it's just lagging. Wait, hold on a minute. See if that works. Seems to work a little bit. It just seems to lag quite a bit when we've got the game running at two times. Right, so we'll set this up the same way as we set the previous one up. 1, 2, 3. Everything in threes basically. One. Right, hopefully we can get that in there. Perfect. 3. Then it was, there's a nice big contractor. What do we need? We need, not that one. Was it 4 refineries, I think? No, I don't know. If you put them down that way, it might get more space. 1, 2. Space in case it was actually 5, but never mind. Then we'll put 4 of these. 1, 2. But still need to wait for that to go away. 3. so that's gone. Speed update my back. Come on. It's freezing. So that's the froze. Really, the button's not working. The number buttons aren't working for some reason. I think it's 4. Maybe 5 of these 2, I don't know. No, if it's 5, we just add another 2. No, not hard. And now that it's working. There's just so much lag coming off right now when I jump to say. Right, I think a big contract came off, so I think. I've got all the contracts I'm getting now. So we've got 9,000. So we could potentially do the 5,000 and the 4,000. And obviously once all that's cleared up, we can go to oil fields, coastal plains, because I think a big one just came off, so we can. Just going so slow now. Ooh. Alright, let's see. That will update now. All the stuff we're getting, but that's ridiculous. Refineries to kick in. Some utilization is 19,000 at the moment, and I just got text. Okay, so the refineries are right on the mark, that's fine. And we just completed the contract. So we've got one more here. Then we'll look around, make sure all the oil fields are running fine. That's what I want to do, check the utilization for here. Make sure we've got plenty, it's more than enough. We could even put out another oil pump. That's no point. Product, fine. Utilization's fine. Maintenance and safety's good. What we could do if we wanted to, because we've got a bit. No, I don't think we could actually, because we'd need to put another 2 and there's no space at all. So I think we're moving to the next one, and then that'll be us for Australia. Then I'll look around, make sure everything's running, use up some time, and then we'll call it at the end. But we've only been going for about 15 minutes, so there's no point in calling it early. helicopter. That's a wrecked helicopter. I'll get that one. Test drills. That's just a remainder text. That's not bad text. Right. I'm 19,000 we can put out here. What contracts can we put out? 11,000? Was it 18,000? Well, I was only 7,000, I'll use the wrong one. Oh well. The contract. I'm happy. He's done it again, look. That's twice that's out. No, it's not. I thought the contract thing was wrong. Right. Same as before, really, isn't it? Free along. This one might be a bit old. I'm gonna let this clear away and then I'll speed up that way. Or can I? 1, 2, 3. How much do we want to get the most out of the arm? Just 200 billion shy of reaching that goal. I'm afraid this computer's just not handling this game anymore now. Because I've not really went as far as this. But if you drop it down to that, normal speed to run time. 2, 8, 1. I think this one's gonna be quite awkward to try to get everything out. Isn't exactly that big one. And we're out of space. How the hell did we manage to do that? I'm gonna need to take something down. It's gonna be a bit late in the refinery. Big contract, huh? I drew. That is as finished with Australia. Everything's all maxed out here, all maxed out over here. Okay, that's awesome. Thank you, balance. Right, so where shall we go next? That's all that we need to find out. Tune in next time, because that's all the time we do have for this today. Thank you all very much for watching. And then in the next video, we will be expanding to a new region. What region would that be? We don't know yet, because I haven't decided. I will look around and see what region will suit us best. Let's take a look at something really, really quickly. And here, want to check the goals situation. So that's pretty much well on its way. I think we'll get that one first possible. Maybe even that one next. So there must be, well, we've got 2 regions and 12, so that must be 6 fields per region, I take it. Well, what's 15 times 6? Is that 80? Where's my calculator? I think that would be about right now. Calculator. So, 15 times 6. Yeah, 90. Right, okay. So, there's potentially 6 fields per region, 15 regions, 90 all your fields. Cool. So, until next time, folks, do take care. Thank you all very much for watching. If you liked the video, don't forget to hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, subscribe for more Oil Enterprise and a whole lot more. All in the next video. Bye bye.